I have been talking about the need for Lutheran church workers, specifically as a principal, the need for teachers, for years and years. I've been bothering our Concordias about that. I have been talking it up at our Lutheran High School Principals Conference, just throughout. And I just, when I had the opportunity to start to work with the small groups at Set Apart to Serve, it was a great opportunity to start talking about what our needs were and how we can meet them. Well, now I am so blessed to be part of what happens with Set Apart to Serve to help some of the plans be put into motion, to put together a website where we have one place where the 8 vocations can be looked at, where we have one place where you can learn about what each Concordia does for those vocations, what the costs are, who the people are to talk to. So things like that, projects like that, they're exciting because it is helping to collaboration to happen on a different level. I've kind of joked that we're maybe 1 or 2 or 3 decades behind in doing this, but I get to be part of it, and I am thankful and honored and blessed.